think it is because of lack of historical fact or historical education, because Holocaust and Nazi Germany are not taught in high school in depth. So they are mentioned passing, but not in details. Hitler in Thailand and also in Asia. Hitler has been associated with a dictator in Asia or in Asian culture. A dictator is someone who can modernize the state. So a dictator has been applauded by Asian culture, I think. So therefore, the name Hitler is not associated with devil in Thailand.
ตกใจมากแต่หนูก็รู้สึกว่ามันก็เป็นความผิดของหนูเหมือนกันที่หนูไม่รู้ค่ะทั้งที่ความจริงแล้วมันน่าจะเป็นเรื่องราวที่หนูควรที่จะได้ศึกษาหรือได้รู้ค่ะหลังจากวันนั้นก็คือได้มีการไปศึกษาเพิ่มเติมมาแล้วค่ะ
In the YouTube or social media like Facebook or Twitter, I see Thai people talking about Hitler in a good way quite a lot. Like they see Hitler aslike the strong dictator or the good leader that bring the nation to something better, but I think they ignore the other side or the thing that really happened and the people that get killed or get hurt from the thing that the Nazi have done to Europe.